Hello and welcome to my Yu-Gi-Oh! Channel. We're looking at a new card from Rush Jewels, which is the new type of running jewels. It's called Beastgear World Moto Wolf. It's a level 4 Earth Beast Warrior type normal monster with 1400 attack and 400 defense. The flavor text of it is a beast who repeatedly plunders from the people in search of food and gasoline. It's easy to think of him as a lone wolf, but he believes his cruelty is justice, and he's merely doing the best for his gang. Why is Howling so heavily ingrained in his heart, even though he's one of the bad guys? This card is part of a new archetype that's coming out. They don't really have any boss monsters as of yet. They have a couple of level 4s, I think there's a level 3 in there as well. It's not particularly powerful, even though, you know, the Rush Jewels have only just started, and this is needs to be considered a bit separate to the main series. These cards cannot be used within the original series as well, just to keep that in mind. I like the design of it. They're all very much based on the idea of almost like a motorcycle gang in a post-apocalyptic world. It does look like one of the stronger monsters as of yet, but until we get the spell and trap support for it, it's not a viable deck. There are currently boss monsters out there like Rush Dragon and Dragears and Seven Rose Magician. Even there's the psychic boss monster for the female lead, who's a lot more powerful than what this archetype can throw up at the moment. What do you think of this archetype? Is this something you're looking forward to? What do you think is needed for the deck? Whatever you think, leave your comments down below. Like the video if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe.